Take your time. As you wish, please take your time.
Welcome, horseman, to our final encounter.
Mistress, wait!
Lord of Hollows, what's happening?
Now, answer me!
Are you here to end me?
You should know. You prophesied it.
Yes, I did. And if there was ever a time to strike me down, it is here, now, before my becoming. So, what comes next, horseman?
Abraxas said you mean to hollow the earth, that you used me to gain the power to do so.
Demon who speaks true. Now I have seen everything, but Abraxas did not.
Tell me.
There was a time long ago when I belonged to the Charred Council.
Liar!
Is it so difficult to believe that I could be counted among their number? I was a force for balance, believed in the work of the Council. But after eons, I became disenfranchised. Their feeble lip service toward the very concept of maintaining balance became all too dogmatic. They quickly reduced their focus to policing the forces of heaven and hell. But in doing so, they did not account for humanity.
Humanity? They are but...
Hairless simians. Playthings of angels and demons, the forgotten class. But they were meant for so much more. Humans were always meant to embody the universal balance. They were created to evolve.
You flatter them.
No, they simply do not fear them as others do. Someone to prevent humanity from reaching its full potential. They did so with this premature war.
And the Council?
Allowed it to happen, and no, I cannot prove it. I was removed from their ranks long ago. But I heard whispers and saw the signs. Thus I prepared my gathering of souls. From angels, from demons, from humans. It's an endeavor meant to offer humanity the opportunity to see its potential realized. My final penance for a lifetime of complicity.
I don't understand!
I am the vessel. You are the guardian. As I said when we met, to achieve balance and save this world from heaven and hell, one must choose a side. I have chosen mine. It's you, Fury. Now, what do you choose?
I choose life.
It is a good feeling. The purpose again, isn't it? My becoming.
He was mad. Mad as the rest.
Something else you want to tell me, Mistress?
Yes. I'm tired of demons with delusions of grandeur.